show that brings you all the hot stories about the K-pop wave, and I am your Anna Junji. So just like last week's episode, I'm here on Nami Island to bring you today's story. Nami Island displays all sorts of art by Korean artists. They even tell me that some of the accommodations on the island were decorated by the artists themselves. Too much rigor, I think this is going to be their last trip on our show. So let's join them on their last Three Beauties travelogue.
Ya, 너 거울 좀 그만 봐. 네가 무슨 백설공주야?
언니, 저 여튼 걱정이 있어서 그래요.
뭔데?
요새 남자들이 저 이상하게 쳐다보는 것 같아요.
그래?
왜요? 좀 예쁜 거 알아가지고 정말.
그래, 사실 나도 루 심정을 이해하지. 원래 이쁘면 피곤한 법이거든.
그쵸. 아, 선배님. 중국에도 콤보가 있잖아요. 한국에도 정통 모예가 있지 않을까요? 우리 호심술도 배울 겸 어때요?
무술 하는 여자. 뭐 괜찮을 것 같다. 우리 배우러 가자.
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 와, 여기는 우리가 호신술을 배우기로 했잖아. 우리 네. 루가 너무 예뻐서 남자들이 자꾸 따라다니니까.
언니,
아주 뭐 배워요, 언니?
활을 쏘는 곳인데 한국 옛날 옛날에 그런 무예라고 할 수 있는데
슈슈슈.
아무튼 오늘 그걸 배우고 우리가 여자지만 안전하게 보호할 네. 수 있게끔 배우는 거.
From ancient times, Koreans were called people of archery since they were such great archers. The bow was considered the most important weapon in Korea. The traditional way of the bow is still practiced today in Korea. So we three beauties decided to experience it.
언제 오시는 거지?
안녕하세요.
아, 오셨다. 아, 안녕하세요. 안녕하세요.
예, 우리 할은 첫째는 건강에도 좋고 호연지기를 만들어내는 우리 국궁이에요. 잘 오셨습니다. 네.
한번 시범 좀 보여주실 수 있을까요?
그러죠.
네, 그러세요. 오.
We three explorers started learning how to do it. First, you should twist your feet slightly to the left of the mark while taking a comfortable posture. And you should keep in mind that you have to lay the bow askew when drawing it, unlike Western-style archery.
쉐이비 약간 잘한 것 같아요. 아~
자, 다음은 중국 대표. 보세요. 중국 대표 루니하오. 건바.
자, 이제 파라과이 대표 차례.
아, 제일 멀리 갔는데.
이번에 내가 콕 맞춰야지.
제비 파이팅. 콕콕 해, 콕콕. 콕 해야 돼, 콕! 파이팅! 콕! 콕! 어! 어! 아! 어! 아! 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 맞췄다, 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 맞췄다! 와! 와! 와!
와! I won! Korean archery has a different attraction from Western-style archery. We will never forget the thrilling sensation of the arrow hitting the mark, as if we were those arrows ourselves. 오늘의 여행은 코리안 트래디셔널 마셜 아트. 두 번째 여행은 청주, 에피센터 택견. 택견, 하나의 트래디셔널 코리안 마셜 아트, 은 인탄지블 컬처럴 헤리티지 by UNESCO, 인정하는 그 오리지널. 택견은 그의 유니크 댄스의
움직임입니다.
안녕하세요.
아이고, 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
예.
방금 이렇게 하고 계시던데 네. 그게 뭐예요?
아 그게 우리 그 고유의 전통 무술 태권입니다.
아 태권이에요? 예, 예. 태권도랑 태권의 차이가 예. 어떻게 돼요?
태권도 많이 보셨죠?
네. 네.
그렇죠? 딱딱하게 딱 붙는 네, 그런 네, 맛이 있습니다.
네.
어, 이렇게 네, 태권은 부드러운 맛이 있어요. 그러니까 태권이 이제 겉으로는 춤추듯이 흐느적거리면서 굶실대면서 이제 움직이지만 그 속에는 강한 날카로움이 있다. 그래서 이제 외유나간 같은 무예다 이렇게 칭하고 있습니다.
그래요. 네, 그 저희가요 오늘 정확하게 온 이유가 뭐냐면요 이 친구가 너무 예뻐서 밤에 남자들 그렇게 쫓아다닌대요. 그런 상황에 어떤 방법으로 이렇게 대처를 해야 되는지 그런 거를 알고 싶거든요.
저기 오늘 잘생긴 그 사부님 특별히 좀 예, 호신용 그 여성들에게 네네네. 필요한 호신용을 아. 좀 한번 예, 시범을 보여드리도록 하겠습니다.
오, 너무 기대돼요.
돌아, 스탑, 끝, 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 끝,
완전 멋있어요.
무슨 액션 영화 보는 줄 알았어요.
네. 지금 많이 봤으니까 좀 가르쳐 주세요. 되게 해보고 싶어요.
가르쳐 주세요.
아, 그러세요? 네. 그럼 배우려면 정식적으로 옷을 입고.
아, 알겠습니다. 네. 자, 옷을 이렇게 다 갈아입었습니다.
오늘은 가장 기본적인 두 가지만 배워보도록 하겠습니다. 태권에 하나는 그 스텝이라는 거 아시죠?
네.
원투
쓰리. 그렇지. 그러면 태권은 어떤 스텝이냐면 정삼각형 스텝이라래요.
The features of 태권. First, the step. Second, 발기지. And third, kicking. The first feature of 태권 is the step in which you move your feet constantly in an equilateral triangle shape. The second is 발기지, a circular motion with arms employed as a way of both attack and defense. And the third is kicking that mostly focuses on pulling, unlike straight kicks in Taekwondo.
아까 품발기 배웠죠? 이렇게 품발기 이크, 에크, 에크 하면서 활개짓 하면서 이렇게 손을 손하고 바깥하고 맞춰서 돌리는 거예요.
그래요.
준비 원품 시작.
이크, 에크.
네. 아니 도는 거 아니야. 도르지 말고 앞에만 보고.
아 어지러워.
네. 상대방은 앞에 있는데 이렇게 뒤를 돌아보면 한 대 맞고 뒤를 나가는데. 앞을 봐야지 앞에. 어.
네.
그래서 이제 우리 사범님이 있습니다. 네. 그러면 치안이라고 생각을 해요.
나쁜 사람.
나쁜 사람. 아, 좋은 사람인데 가상으로.
오늘만.
네 오늘만.
Abigail, the Taekyon master, suggests self-defense tactics against molesters.
아이고, 그래서 이쁜 아가씨 오늘 커피 한 잔 어떻게 괜찮은가?
싸가지. 리얼성이 있네요.
네, 그러면 저 한번 해볼 사람 도전.
저요.
어, 오케이.
Now it's my turn. Come on, molesters. Shelby will crush you down.
아가씨, 아가씨 시간 좀. 나 이거.
와. 리얼처럼.
Finally, Rue, the self-styled beauty queen, is going to defend herself.
리얼이 잘해야 돼요. 이거 네. 진짜 일 수도 있어. 네.
어디 가세요? 괜찮아.
와. 너무 태권에 대한 그런 매력을 또 잘 배우고 그리고 실제로. 위험에 당했을 때 이렇게 네. 잘 쓸 수 있을 것 같아요.
어, 예. 그래도 오늘 태권 배움으로써 뭔가 하나는 얻어 가셨죠.
네.
이제 어느 상황에서도 그 호신이 가능합니다.
네. 네.
예, 여러 가지 기술도 많지만 네. 이제 오늘 배운 거 하나만 가지고도 얼마든지 써먹을 수가 있어요.
네. 네. 감사합니다.
감사합니다.
And it's also got delicious food for you to enjoy, so let's enjoy some delicious food, yummy food. Now with our stomachs full, let's move on to our next segment called I Love Korea, which talks about people who have deeply fallen in love with Korea. So let's go meet them right now. Let's go. Come on.
One French expatriate has fallen head over heels for Korean food.
Hello, my name is Benjamin Joanneau. I am French. I've been living in Korea for 18 years. I think I'm here today because I am a Korean food lover.
We'd like to present a French columnist who has been introducing Korean cuisine to a wider world. He comes down to this tranquil rural area every week to enjoy country life.
Because I want to do a special kimchi with this one. It's called dongchimi. It's a water kimchi of a radish, which is put in a jar with a salted brine, which has also some sugar in it. So it's sweet and savory. And you eat this kimchi during the winter. It's really delicious with some cold noodles called naengmyeon.
Let's discover how much he loves Korean food.
So I came to Korea 18 years ago, and it was actually by chance. It was not exactly a choice. And I discovered a very rich culture, a very fascinating country, nice people. So I wanted to stay longer.
He is carrying a kimchi container out to somewhere in the yard. He's digging the ground to find a kimchi jar.
Is a jar that I put in the soil for the winter because it's a tradition to put the kimchi outside in the garden. Usually it's in a place called Changdokdae, and if you have the room you can also dig a hole and put the jars for the kimchi so that they don't freeze during the winter, but at the same time the fermentation goes slowly and perfectly, and you can keep it for a while, especially in the ancient times where there was no fridge, no refrigerator. So I still do it during the winter for my winter kimchi.
The rich vegetables he has cultivated are an indicator of his love for Korean cuisine.
I am not working for Korean government to promote Korean food globalization. I just happened to do, you know, what I liked, which was introducing, explaining to the foreigners what is Korean food and how it is nice to eat it and enjoy it. And I think that sharing was one of my pleasures, not only about the food, but the Korean culture in general.
He has studied Korean food so much, he now authors columns and has published translated books about Korean food. He says one of the most delightful moments in his life is when he prepares a meal with ingredients he has grown himself.
One special dish, that's the style I like. A lot of different side dishes. So you have a variety of dates, textures, colors, and that's the way I like it. So I'm not like a fan, let's say, of only bulgogi or bibimbap or one single dish, but I like the system of the meal like that, you know, with all these small dishes which make a good harmony.
When he eats such a Korean style meal of a bowl of rice served with a number of side dishes, he looks just like a Korean. In a way, he looks more like a Korean than many Koreans.
So now I'm going to Seoul, to Insadong, an area of Seoul where we can find traditional restaurants, and I'm going to a restaurant which I don't know, and I'm really eager to discover of Hanjongsik, traditional course menu Korean restaurant.
He traveled to Insadong in Seoul, a neighborhood well known to both locals and foreigners for its traditionalism.
Insadong became a very touristic place, but still in the back alleys you can find a lot of nice restaurants like this ones, you know, in traditional houses. And that's where we are going, in a place I don't know yet. There are so many small restaurants that I haven't tried all of them. Here it is, I think.
Hanjongsik is a traditional Korean full-course menu, where a wide range of different dishes are served together on the table. Foreigners are frequently impressed by the variety of foods and flavors involved in this special Korean feast.
So this is what we call Hanjongsik, Korean course menu. It's a modern word to describe this kind of table where you have different dishes coming one after the other. Here we have everything on the table. Hansangjarim, that could be the other word for that, when you have a lot of different dishes on the table. Of course, it's not everyday table. Maybe we can try the bosam first. So this is some pork which has been boiled and which is served with the bosam kimchi, a kimchi which is wrapped and stuffed with a lot of things, fried, sauteed.
This Korean dish seems to showcase all the flavors of the cuisine.
And these elements make a balance, because also, as you can see, Korean food is about the balance, tastes, flavors, textures, and colors. And here we have, for example, something bland with something salty, something chewy with something crispy, something soft and some liquid, you know, all together. That makes actually the principles of a very old and deep-rooted philosophy of what we call the O-Hang, O-Bang Ho-Hang, the five elements of the Taoist theory. So, I hope you understand why I love so much Korean food. I think it's clear when you have these beautiful dishes and also delicious dishes on the table.
I guess they don't want to play with me today after all. So, Korean Wave has been a pride for Korean people these days, and there are more to K-pop and just Korean dramas when it comes to Korean Wave. So, it's our corner called The Treasures of Korea that introduces the best of the best Korean culture, so let's check it out.
As we face up to life's challenges, art can be a source of comfort, joy, and hope. A growing number of artists from one small Asian country, South Korea, have been making inroads into the global art arena. Let's discover the potential and charm of the Korean art forms that are expected to spark the next international Korean wave. Recently, Korean artistic works have been going for record-breaking prices at international auction houses. Contemporary artist Lee Hoo-won's Son was also up for auction in the international art market. In New York, the capital of contemporary art, a Korean art show was held to promote some of the outstanding talent from today's top Korean art galleries. Korean artists' ability to evoke emotion through their work stems from the long-cherished tradition of Korean art handed down for millennia. The properties of traditional Korean art are also found among contemporary Korean artists. One of the most famous Korean artists of the 20th century is Paek Nam-jun. In the 1960s, he pioneered a new genre called video art. He was at first regarded as an eccentric Asian artist, but gradually he became renowned for his genius talent. He created a new genre of paintings in motion by exhibiting actual TV sets as art. His creative and experimental works inspired a new generation of media artists. Korean media artist Yook Geun-byung has been acclaimed as the next Paek Nam-jun in the global media art scene.
무명 작가, 무명 연예인을 갖다가 발굴해서 키우듯이 다 어떻게 보면 특별한 존재가 아니었던 사람들을 특별하게 만들어내는 것이 기획사가 하는 일이라면 작가인 저는 언질에 있는 이야기와 언질에 있는 존재에 어떤 것이 됐든 간에 그것을 끄집어내서 그걸 중요하지 않느냐라고 말하고 싶어요.
He was the second Korean artist to be invited to Kessel Documenter after Paek Nam-jun. He is a contemporary artist who has gained popularity both at home and abroad. He returns with a signature piece of iImage installation. He has continuously questioned the justice of society for these installations.
진정성 있게 개발을 하려면은 성찰을 해야 되겠죠. 자기 자신부터 성찰을 해가면서 인류사도 좀 보고 역사적인 성찰도 해보고 또 가족사도 성찰도 해보고 주위에 대한 것도 성찰도 해보고 이런 자세가 굉장히 중요해요.
The creativity and experimental spirit of contemporary Korean art stem from such deep self-reflection. Regardless of the difference in times and themes, Korean painting share one thing in common: the pursuit of a simple and unpretentious style of art. Kim Hwan-gi is a pioneer of modern Korean abstract painting. Through Eastern images of mountains, the moon, and rivers, it conducts the true Korean identity and beauty by Western elements. Audiences can feel a childlike innocence and purity in mind in Chang Wook-jin's paintings. The rough texture of Park Soo-geun's paintings provided a warm feeling to audiences. If Western artists observe and analyze nature, Korean artists view Mother Nature without any intention or purpose.
한국인이 이상으로 하고 있는 도가적인, 불가적인, 종교적인 이상에 담겨져 있다고 보아요. 도가적인 노장 사상에 해당되어지는 게 꾸미지 않고 있는 그대로잖아요. 또 이 불가에서도 있는 그대로예요. 그런 것이 천연의 미를 추구하는 그 소박한 아름다움을 추구하는 이러한 우리의 민족성을 형성하는 것 같아요.
Are there any emerging Korean artists who deserve our attention? This year, Moon Kyung-won and Chun Jun-ho were invited to the Kessel Documenter, one of the largest and most highly esteemed exhibitions of contemporary art in the world. Their works have come under the spotlight both at home and abroad. The two have posed questions regarding the social functions and roles of art and pondered the present and future of art. Jeon's digital animation, The White House, in which the windows of the White House are raised in the American Veil, implies a criticism of materialistic civilization.
우리에게 익숙하거나 상투적인 어떤 모델을 거기서 뒤집어내는 게 있는 거죠. 백악관이라고 하는 되게 상징성이 강한 모티프를 그렇게 변주하고 하니까 사람들이, 감상자들이 보기엔 쉽게 접근할 수 있으면서도 그 의도도 충분히 금방 상상해낼 수 있지만 시각적으로 보여주니까 작가가 크게 공감을 받는 것 같아요.
Moon's work, Sungnae Moon, in which the burned-down Seoul Gate is expressed as a blinking light, draws landscapes from different perspectives.
서울의 사대문이라는 곳을 지나가면서 늘 주변에서 바라보았던 그 숭례문의 대상이라는 것을 제가 반대 입장에서 그 숭례문에 서서 바라보게 되는 어떤 계기를 가지게 되었습니다. 그래서 그 이면에 있는 다양한 이야기들이나 그 소소한 이야기들이 만들어내는 새로운 풍경에 주목해보는 그런 계기가 되었습니다.
풍경을 전주는 작가들의 작업의 가장 핵심적인 속성 중에 하나가 저는 지금 말씀드린 것처럼 대중이나 아주 우리 일반적으로 많이 알거나 또 공감을 할 만한 내용들, 모티프들을 사용하면서도 거기서 시각적으로 메시지로 좀 특별한 부분들을 만들어내는 거, 그것들을 잘 구성해내는 거, 이게 이제 이 작가들이 갖고 있는 굉장히 좋은 장점이라고 생각을 합니다.
The value of Korean artworks is appreciated in international art markets. Global audiences are astonished by the remarkable strides Korean artists have made. Today, creativity stemming from the deep self-reflection, unpretentious style, and varied forms of artistic expression and ideas are poised to attract even larger audiences around the world.
On this week's K-Wave Extra, and we'd like to thank you guys for showing us love and support for our program K-Wave Extra, and we hope to see you guys soon again. Thanks!
시작! 그치? 그냥 해보세요. 그냥 손 돌리는 거 그냥. 아까 방금 본 거대로. 네. 아니, 도는 거 아니야. 도는지 말고 앞에만 보고.
아, 어지러워.
예. 아이고.